Alright, here we go. Saddest one, I guess? We'll find out. Howie, you're fine.
Spider-Man.
Yo.
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure.
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
That's one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first.
Aww.
Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit until I think of a new home.
I love, like, the adventure music.
Battery Park! Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking!
Oh, I think I know what's gonna happen.
Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge! It has some great views!
I forgot about Howard's the pigeon guy from the last game.
I love the song.
Yeah. It's their time to go, I think I know.
Coming from Howard's pigeons.
I'm
gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
I'm not. That was a pain in my ass. But yeah.
Wasn't that a collectible?
What?
Like basically getting birds?
Yeah, in the last game. It wasn't really collectible, it was like,
you know what I mean.
Capture them. It was like they were it was the comic mission. Books from
Yeah.
Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. I'm gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard?
Howard?
What's that in the...
And if you know the
okay,
song...
this is it.
Put it in
new
the comments.
Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back.
Well, homage to the last...
Howard. You must be missing him already. Oh, no. Howard?
No.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
Oh, new adventure.
Now I see how,
Lock is free.
You can afford to try a new suit.